Well, sweetie, I tell you what, if I'm doing anything wrong in this government, just tell me about it.
Martha Mitchell hit this town like a bombshell.
In fact, she is getting to be known as the unguided missile.
But I do say what I please.
It wasn't that the president didn't like women. He didn't like loud women.
She was the first to say Nixon should resign.
This man knew what was going on. He was negligent in being president.
Did you see what Martha Mitchell did?
No. He called somebody.
He called the New York Times.
She wanted to protect John, but I don't think she knew how involved John really was.
She went over the break this time around.
All of a sudden, these rumors start flying out of the White House.
I think she was scared all the time something else might happen to her.
I'll tell them all. And you know what they're going to do. They'll probably end up killing me.
Was she a crazy lady? I certainly don't think so. I think she was visionary, prophetic.
If I have something on my mind, I'm not going out and yell it to anybody unless I believe it's what should be said.
I'm convinced if it hadn't been for Martha, there'd have been no Watergate.
We're teaching the politicians to be straight and not crooked.
Thanks for watching Netflix Film. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.